This is Mildred. She's 7¾ and she's what grown-ups call perceptive, which means she notices things. Mildred notices that the world isn't a perfect place. It could really use some work and a kid's touch. So she decides to build her own world. Relying on her amazing mind and a whole bunch of arts and crafts supplies, Mildred builds all of the things that she thinks are important. She also figures out how important she is in changing what needs to be changed. Mildred builds a world, asks the question, what would a perfect world look like? It challenges young readers to explore their own ideas and empowers them to take action. It's perfect for world builders ages 5 and up, and it's available in both print and interactive ebook format. Find Mildred and a whole bunch of other resources for little thinkers at redteakids.com.